Yeah, and that makes complete sense. But hey, let me put you on just a quick hold. Are we recording this now? Let's just get this, let's just keep it rolling right now. I just need my notes and then we can get started. I want to get in and out. This works for all of us. Thanks, Mark. Jim, thanks again. Honestly, it makes a lot more sense now. You know, at first I thought, you know, you thought that I was just like one of them, and that's why you blocked me. But at the end of the day, I think you and I, you know, we'll work out something in the future. So let me give you a call back. I'm going to finish this. I need to get out of here anyway. It's getting late. All right, Jim. All right, take care, buddy. Nice. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kit Osborne. I'm here to remind everyone that this Saturday night at the Coliseum at 333 Preston Avenue in Voorhees, New Jersey, at 7 p.m. doors open as Combat Zone Wrestling will be presenting a huge event, Better Than Our Best. When the winner of the 2018 Best of the Best tournament, the product David Starr, challenges your undisputed CZW World Heavyweight Champion, Maxwell Jacob Friedman. In my opinion, I think all of you should appreciate him a little bit more. I think, this is just my opinion, that he's your favorite wrestler's favorite wrestler. But I'll let all of you bloggers decide. But speaking of you bloggers, next there will be a hardcore match for all of you sweat hogs as RSP takes on Mance Warner in a CZW rules match. They're going to kill each other, blah, blah, blah. You're going to love it. Bloodmark, this, that, and all this bullshit. Dave Meltzer wannabe. Sorry, I digress. Also, this Saturday night, international luchador extraordinaire Drago makes his Combat Zone Wrestling debut, taking on Johnny Silver. This should be a banger. And then next, I don't even need to read this part. Next, you all. Now, you know what? Like, look, this is me being real to each and every one of you. You get to see me, Kit Osborne, once again, get in that ring and show each and every one of you why I am the most underrated and overlooked professional wrestler in independent wrestling today. I am your voice. Don't get me wrong, but I am also one of the best. And I'm going to prove to each and every one of you why somebody like Nate Carter, Dave McCall, The Rep, why they should worry about somebody like me. Because I'm not coming alone. It's going to be me and Brandon Kirk. Nate, don't you ever think that I forgot what you did to me 1 year ago.
I think he was looking for that neck breaker.
All of you that have retweeted it and liked it and said your piece about it, you showed me your true colors. Nate, I'm going to show you mine. As well, we have Mitch, who all of you all relate to, right? He's one of you. He's one of you that came over to this side of the guardrail. And you know what happened when he came on this side of the guardrail? Connor Claxton beat the holy hell out of him. Split him open, broke his bones in front of all of you. That same thing is going to happen again, but it's sanctioned. So I look forward to seeing all of this and seeing all of you in your glory. So I can't wait to read the blogs, because all you Dave Meltzer wannabes want to do is talk, talk, talk. Well, before you do that, watch, watch, watch. So I look forward to seeing each and every one of you at 333 Preston Avenue in Voorhees, New Jersey, as this Saturday night, Combat Zone Wrestling presents Better Than Our Best. Got it.